Hi, it's like 8 Legs UK, back with an update on our cow Cordies.
Has freshly molted into a male. Surprisingly, it's a bit disappointing, like, but.
Yeah, exactly 12 days after we did the last update on it.
Anyone can tell us that if it's definitely a male, because it's like legs are completely like transformed, like a black colour now.
Well, maybe we actually think we have sexed it, like, so we definitely know it's a male. One way we just need a bit more clarification.
You show you the molt. We sexed it with a. It's got like between the butt lungs, it has that like slit. See that?
Down. More. That's better. Yep.
And that's what.
Turn it this way.
Used to
Young
sex it and
old small tweezers.
and we use the phone to get a
Tongs, I mean. Down a bit. Use that what you'd use to get a SIM card out of a phone as well to spread
yeah
it. So spread it near the first set of butt lungs and there was no slit near the
no
first.
slip.
Remember what we thought about. As my brother was saying now. Near the first set of butt lungs, a slit, and there was no slit, so.
It's telling us at the moment that it's definitely a male.
Well, I'm not that disappointed, like, we're just gonna end up probably getting a female.
Once one pops up at the spider shop or anywhere else, I'm gonna buy it. So, well, then that'll be another like a breeding project in the future.
Well, I hope you like the video. Please hit thumbs up, subscribe, and comment like the video. And make sure that notification bell's on for updates.
Appreciate a shout out or two, that's okay. Bye now, have a great day.
I know.